All right, buckle up, space fans. SpaceX just hit the brakes on something huge. On Monday, the 8th test flight of their ginormous Starship rocket got scrubbed at the last second, all because of some mysterious glitch in the rocket's core ship. Yep, they were this close to blasting off from their Starbase pad in Texas. But nope, launch postponed for at least 24 hours. What were they aiming for? A groundbreaking moment, deploying mock Starlink satellites into space for the first time ever. Talk about a cliffhanger. This isn't just any test flight. It's been a wild ride since their last go in January. That one, total fireworks. 8 minutes after liftoff, the Starship's upper stage blew up over the Caribbean, raining fiery chunks over the Turks and Caicos Islands. Locals were shook, and the feds launched a probe. So yeah, the stakes are high for this redo. This time, SpaceX was set to send up 4 dummy Starlink satellites, test some re-entry tricks, and, fingers crossed, nail another epic Chopsticks catch with the Super Heavy booster. But 40 seconds before launch, the countdown froze. SpaceX crew scrambled to check the issue, and boom, mission scrubbed. Spokesman Dan Hute didn't spill the beans on what went wrong, but he's hinting they might try again as early as Tuesday, March 4th, if they can sort it out fast. Elon Musk even chimed in on X, saying there were too many question marks and they'd rather inspect everything top to bottom. Classic SpaceX, pushing limits, even if it means a dramatic pause. So stay tuned, because when this beast finally flies, it's gonna be out of this world.